If you have a lot of Thanksgiving leftovers to put up, use shallow containers. This will help them to cool quickly. And when you're ready to reheat your holiday leftovers, be sure it's to an internal temperature of 165 degrees. For more food safety tips, visit foodsafety.gov. Have a great holiday.